these camp cycles that I built over the field.
Yeah, long time.
And they're easy to use?
Yeah, really easy to use. That's just a basic drilling program.
So you're just filling in the blocks?
Well, you can, yeah. There's two different ways to control that. Most time you just do line by line, but if you got like a camp circle, you want to do a drill pattern or something like that, you're going to do drill patterns easy enough.
Okay.
You got two offsets, fixture offsets you can use, and you do have a bolt, okay? This is just to load record programs. You can actually start making part of a program. You can learn things. You can move macros in. You can have a hangout.
So you can move the machine around to learn?
Yeah.
Okay.
Some rocks to use it, you never have here, but it has a capability. It's got a catalog for you that controls that person.
Okay.
The only bad part about it is it doesn't have a whole lot of memory, so you need sometimes PC to download it onto.
Okay.
Other than that, I really like it.
Yeah.
I don't mean that some guys hate it. You got different parameters you can set up on it.
Okay.
You can go to action reversal, you can do mirror image on it. You can inhibit programming. Just simple switching to measure.
And you probably got a download, an RS-232 you could download.
Yeah.